morning, dear children. Welcome to Standard 4 Subject GK. Today we are going to do revisions. All of you listen to me carefully. Okay? Or I hope all of you got paper style and syllabus. Once again, I will say then also. Syllabus lessons 24, 25, 26 and impose on the Olympic Games. Paper style. Four types of question will be there. Choose the correct answer from the following. Fill in the blanks. Write true or false. True or false, you have to write. Question read and what is it is correct or wrong, you have to read. If it question is wrong, then you have to write there wrong. If it is correct, you have to write there true. That way you have to write down. Some of you not understanding what is true or false. That question same way you are keeping writing and on the paper. Okay, not that way. That write the true or false. Then if I am writing this way, the for example, I am writing this question this way. The instruments. Okay, telescope is. Telescope to check the heart and lungs. It is true or false? Question. A telescope to check the heart and lungs. It is true or false? Answer. True. That there you write this answer correct or wrong. If it correct, you have to write it is true. Telescope to check the heart and lungs only. This correct answer. And you have to write there true. Okay. Then that way true or false you have to read and write there. Okay. For example, only I am telling these questions. This way you that way you have to study. Okay. Then only answer you have to write your paper. Okay. No need to write full question. No need to write there. Okay. I hope all of you understood the. Then complete the sentence that you can write the question also. Okay, only complete the sentence you can write the question also. Then okay, if it answer you know that answer writing also it is okay. Then that way you have to write the exam. Two lessons today I am giving revisions today. Okay. Which one will you choose? Which one will you choose? The scientists, doctors, sailors, geologists, and astronomers used the instruments observations. Have you seen your doctor use a thermometer to study temperature? Doctors are using thermometer to study temperature. Or if you can understand, telescope to check the heart and lungs. Write the correct number to match the with what you use. To first one, drain gauge. Drain gauge answer where will go? To measure drain flow. Drain gauge using for to measure drain flow. Okay. Then second one, compass. To in navigation to show direction, the navigation to show direction that. Then third number, periscope. Periscope to look out of a submarine. That which instrument is using for this and that I will ask. That way you have to write there. Answer. Okay, this you I can ask to choose the correct answer from the following. Fill in the blanks, write true or false, and complete the sentence. There you have to write down. Okay, that way you have to write the in this also I will write which instrument is the name or the it was not there, but also I written there. Okay, that way you have to study. Then winter mania. Some sports can be played and enjoyed particularly in the winter season. Winter season only some player and all we can enjoy. Remember, you cannot play winter sports without ice or snow. Without ice or snow, we cannot play winter sports or winter games. Skating. The two types of skating are finger skating and speed skating. You can do finger skating on an indoor ice rink. In finger skating, the events include men's and women's single skates and ice dancing. Okay, this kind of you have to read nicely, thoroughly. You have to read and keep in your mind. Then only you can answer the questions. Okay. Then all of you read nicely all the questions. These are two types of skating, and finger skating and speed skating. That I can ask complete the sentence, true or false. Then that way I can ask the question that you have to. That way all the sentence you have to read properly. Okay. Speed skating. The long track racing takes place on an outdoor track. In short track racing, an indoor track is used. Ice hockey is a fast game as players move with great speed on the ice. The two teams have 6 players each. The players try to shoot the puck made to vulcanized rubber into the opposition side's goal. Can you name the country which has ice hockey as its official sport? Sled sports are exciting and dangerous. Toboggans and bobsled rides race at great speed across a steep and sweated track full of ice. In bobsled racing, the crew is made up of a pilot and a brakeman. Though sometimes it may have more people, the steering wheel or a strap is used to tend the front runners of the sleds. In luge-toboggan, the riders are called as sliders. They guide the vehicle with the help of other exoskeletons. Is this the toboggan moves without a brace of steering? Alpine skiing. The alpine skiing includes downhill and slalom races. Downhill is the fastest race in which skis follow a fixed route. In slalom race, the course is marked with the alternate pairs of red and blue splines which represent gates. It is skier misses a gate, he gets eliminated. Cross-country ski racing. Cross-country ski racing and ski jumping are part of Nordic skiing. In cross-country ski racing, the skis used are lighter and shorter than those used for alpine skiing. Even the poles used are longer than the ones used for alpine skiing. In ski jumping, only the men complete the skis, either jump from ski towers or ramps. Sonjiahni, a Norwegian finger skater, won 10 world titles continuously from 1927 to 1936. These are all names and all you have to remember and study, okay? Harry Hayden, an American, won 5 speed skating gold medals in the 1980 Winter Games. Okay, these names and all you have to remember and all the rise nicely and the study. Okay, then 2 lessons or revisions only today I am doing. Then you have to read the lessons thoroughly and to study. Then only you can write the question and write the answer properly. Okay, then read the lessons nicely and study. Okay, that is homework. Okay, thank you, children.